Hello. So, I am now about my third week. I'm in my third week of classes. Here at Queens, things are going really, really well. My class schedule, I only have about 7.5 hours of class a week, but I have a lot of reading on top of that. But it's pretty simple. Other than that, I have joined the rowing team. So I've been practicing with them, and that's been going really good. I like that a lot. It's really enjoyable. I've never rowed before or anything, but it's really, really cool. And there's like tons of student organizations here that you can join. So that's what's really cool about going to this school. I like that a lot. But we also, this weekend, we did our Killary Adventure Center trip with Butler. And so we went to Killary, which is outside of Galway on the west coast. And we went to the Shine Adventure Center, and they had all kinds of really, really cool stuff for us to do. So on the first day, I went tubing in the ocean, and it was so cold, but it was so cool. And then the next day, we first went on high ropes and zip lining, and then in the afternoon, we went rock climbing. And then the last day, I did a turf challenge. And this is like this giant obstacle course with all this like crazy, crazy, crazy stuff that you have to do. So we like ran in between all the obstacles, and then we did like this crawling through tunnels and rock climbing, and we like did this gorge climbing, which was like this waterfall. And then we got in this bog, like three different bogs, which were like mud up to here, and you had to like get through those. And then at the very end, we jumped into the ocean and swam to the shore. So it was crazy, crazy awesome. But it was a lot of good crack, which means fun, by the way. But it was good crack. So, and if you can tell, I've lost my voice a little bit. A little sick from last weekend, but again, totally worth it. So, I've got some videos from when we were rock climbing and from zip lining. And I'm gonna add in some pictures from this weekend as well. So, hope you enjoy.
To everyone.
I just want to show the beautiful view that we have up at the top of the mountain.
Track mind, so get me in the game. There's only one place that I want.